We're better than you ever will be. Take your place if you're worthy.
Who are you people?
The only ones worthy enough to survive what's coming. Enjoy this world while you can, Spider-Man.
Thanks. So what's your deal?
There you are.
Hey!
I never did like my smoking.
Yuri?
Lowlifes call me Wraith. Fits pretty well, I think.
I tried... Where have you been?
No time.
What about them?
They made their choice.
This will be a new record. And they said it couldn't be done. So Yuri took off. I thought she'd just need some time after what happened with Hammerhead. But coming back with that suit and a name like Wraith? I should keep an eye on her. And the other on these cultists.
We're suffering through a litany of problems right now. Inflation through the roof, feckless government officials, and a country on the brink of a collapse not seen since the fall of the Roman Empire. Yet the worst, most insidious dilemma we face is that of the faceless. It seems another masked vigilante is bringing their illegitimate justice to the streets. All reports indicate an individual disguised in purple and sporting a take-no-prisoners approach to the illegal activities they perpetrate. Some of you have criticized Spider-Man for not going far enough. But I can't believe what I'm saying. That's not in their jurisdiction. While they shouldn't be out there in the first place, at least they haven't sworn themselves as judge, jury, and...
Is that a good photo, Spider-Man? Hey, send it to the student newspaper.
The Spider-Man aren't the only superheroes in New York. Getting students to class on time? One of the greatest powers I've ever seen.
Those hunters are gonna get someone killed! Lucky I can't write speeding tickets. You hunters would be broke. Perfect.
My best friend's kid painted this. I remember her showing me a sketch of it the day before it went up. New York is nothing without its people.
Mask is pinging a prowler stash in the area. Got this down. Looks like that panel screws up. Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online. That's one generator up and running. Think we need a little more power just to be safe. That's not the one.
See my stash by the cage?
The cage! Thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Ah, we go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later on. Uncle Aaron stashed some tech near the stadium? Should reveal the stash. A generator? It must be supplying power to something. Another generator. Let's see where this one leads. Whoa! Looks like some trouble with the current. My webs can conduct that electricity easy. Must be another short in the cable somewhere. Open the stash.
My stash by the stadium. Now that one's my favorite.
How come?
Let's just say I had a New York City that no one else knew about. I used to tap into the stadium's mainframe and watch the games through my prowler mask.
What? No way!
It was like sitting courtside for $3.99.
Maybe we can hold on to this prowler discount. You know, at least during the season.
No can do, Miles. Gotta get our nosebleeds like everyone else.
But the torturers are finally good again. Pete can take care of this.
Another EMF experiment. Good call, Miles.
I'm so glad you could help. Clearly, we've got a failure to thrive, and we haven't yet been able to diagnose the reason. Can you sort it out for us? Thanks.
These plants should be doing much better. Something's making them sick. Water quality is crucial. I should analyze that. Maybe the water quality is bad? Let's take a look. All right, my little plant friends. What's got you feeling so sick? Let's see. Don't worry. I'll get you all healed up and ready to feed the community. Looks like you've got some kind of pathogen. What kind? Gotta identify this molecule. Got it. Huh. Looks like this pathogen usually affects plants in the river. Fish are immune to it. I think I just found our cure. Let's splice some genes. With a little genetic engineering, I can make you guys immune to this pathogen just like these fish. Now I just need to get a cooperative sample. Here, fishy. Where are you? I promise you'll be back in the water in two shakes of a fin. Come on, guys. Plant neighbors just need to borrow your genes. This one won't work. Gotta catch another. Cure some plants. Hello. Gotcha. Now to take a quick sample. Don't worry, buddy. This won't hurt. That's one slippery sample secured. Now to take it back and splice it with the plants. Greens, let's get you feeling better. Need to insert this fish gene. If I splice this fish gene into your plant genes, I can give you guys immunity to this pathogen just like them. You can't understand me, but trust me, it's pretty cool. You're gonna make our community a whole lot healthier. Let's see. Get them all lined up. Okay. Now what? this. Okay, Feast should be able to work with these. Can't wait to see him thriving. He'll be feeling better in no time.
Honestly, we need a whole other photo series just on New York's music. Its impact, the communities it built, its outright brilliance. It's hard to encapsulate in one photo, but this isn't bad.
That's over the speed limit! That's a roadblock, all right.
Get ready! He is coming! See? He took the base!
Yeah!
more hunters? No more hunters. Sand crystal. More Marco memories scattered all over New York. Just how many of you are there? What are you protecting? To our regularly scheduled programming. Sand crystal time.
I start yelling, losing my cool. If they did anything to you, I can feel the sand about to take over. And then they splash me with some chemical. Don't know what it is, but trying my hardest to stay awake. I'm fading fast. Until I see black.
Must have used some strong stuff to knock out Sandman. But what happened to Kimia? creatures out in the open can't be good.
This is the same.
Looking Tech kind of let you down today, yeah, fellas? Coming to my talk. Today, we'll explore how to get sand everywhere. Now that's a knuckle sandwich. Gone. And that sand crystal is mine.
I wake up in some kind of dungeon. Lots of empty cells around. You're not here. But are you okay?
Marco must have felt so helpless. Trapped. With no idea where his daughter was. That should work for Robbie.
You gotta hand it to New Yorkers. I wasn't even trying to be funny there. If there's a good time to be had, they'll find it.
More hunter tech. Don't mind if I do.
Next week.
I heard this guy dips his hot dog buns in tomato juice before eating them. Now, I get that it makes it easy for them to go down, but tomato juice? Brother, that ain't right.
hunters on the roof. Are they prepping an ambush? Help with that,
Spider-Man!
Here we go! They're really guarding this one! It's all clear now.
They say their boss is coming soon, and that he wants to meet me. I'm not waiting around. Sorry to break our promise, Kimmy, but I'll tear this city apart to find you.
Marco was worried Kraven's people hurt his kid. That's why he blew up. Marco was taken to the raft before he could find her. I need to make sure she's safe. Maybe there's more crystals back by where it all started. There's another crystal. But no sand minions? Instead of complaining. Where am I? That light. What is that?
Where are you?
Hello? Mind.
I just need to know you're okay.
Those giant spikes! Is the crystal at the center? It's crumbling! Gotta keep it up! His subconscious is starting to fight back! There's the crystal.
I tried to be the best dad for you, Kimia. I really did. All I can do is hope they didn't hit you and that you're safe at your mom's. I love you so much, Mia. We'll be together again one day. I know it.
Hey, I've been calling you. My source at the raft told me Marco keeps repeating some address in Queens. Sending it to you now. I think you should check it out.
Her mom's. Maybe that's where Kimia is.
Hey, MJ, you think you could patch me through to Marco at the raft?
Hang on while I look into it. Okay, all set. Patching him through now.
Spider-Man. Sorry for my... Well, the mess. Thank you. You helped me get my mind right.
I'm sorry for not listening. Guess I never got to know the man behind the sand. But I think Kimia's at her mom's. On my way there now.
If she is there, do me a favor. Give her those crystals. Something to... remember me by.
Of course. Take care of yourself, Flint. She's okay. I wish there was more I could do. Maybe I can ask some lawyer friends to help Marco with visitation rights.
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Got it. Tungsten. A match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. Hunters. She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Oh, that's gotta be her. This went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. An electrical node. I bet there's more. Another node down. A generator? Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. Tether my web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? Right? Nearly there. I did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're heading, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
The cat is costing us precious time.
Be patient. We capture her, and we gain footing inside Kraven's empire.
Do you trust him?
I wouldn't.
Thanks for your cooperation.
Harvey!
Something feels off.
This entire hunt has been filled with surprises. Just focus on our prey.
She won't escape again.
I'd hate to be you. Either Black Cat's doing magic in there, or I'm missing out on a hell of a rave. Here's that nap time you ordered.
She's going with us. We have the sanctum surrounding. She's already evaded us twice. Not this time. Now she's ours.
I've heard rumors of weird things going on inside this building. Looks like the rumors are true.
What is she up? We should rush the Sanctum Sanctorum. Drag her out.
She'll come to us. No exit we don't have to.
Kraven's going to skin her alive.
The French from that postcard translates to, my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
is happening there? Is she trying to distract us? Hey, what was that? There, again.
Last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Huh.
Oh, that's a first.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
Spider these days.
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean!
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you.
Who's this?
Is that you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
I need your or any other spider's help.
You know what you could do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art.
Rude. I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! radiation that could have hurt people! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Steal your own mystical artifact.
Hold! Didn't even bring my scarf! That wand can take us right to Kraven!
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Make her alive!
She's mine!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear!
You seem to be getting better at it!
Not better enough!
We're gonna figure it out! Together!
Damn! Lucky attitude, kid!
Spider-Man! Not kid, thank you!
All right, Spider-Man! Let's see what you've got!
Oh, no!
Behind you!
That has to hurt! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the wound away from him!
I don't mean to interrupt. They'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Locked on!
Behind you!
That has hurt! How are you with dogs?
More of a cat person! And these aren't dogs!
They bite like dogs!
Worse!
Watch the
They never saw you coming!
Watch it!
They're throwing everything at us!
You might be on my last leg here!
No! We're getting you to Paris! Your girlfriend needs you!
You really are Spider-Man! Watch and learn! Over here! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her! Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now.
You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why, what's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new... Traction there.
Wait, just a sec.
Missing Grandpa at Prospect Park.
Oh man, I better go check that out.
Spider-Man, thank you for coming. I'm looking for my Grandpa Earl. He kept talking about meeting someone here, and now he's gone, and... Can you please help me find him?
Any clues on where he might be?
Just this picture. He was staring at it all morning.
This looks familiar. Some kind of exhibit.
This looks like it was taken 6 years ago. Around the same time of year, too.
I'll find him. Don't worry.
Please hurry. He gets confused, and...
No, Grandpa! Let's see what I can find!
Those flowers by the sea lion pool. Is something else there? My wonderful Earl. Yep. This is him. Hey, I didn't find your Grandpa yet. But I did find a note for him. It name drops a botanical garden.
My grandparents used to take weekend walks through the botanical gardens. That has to be where he is.
If I could figure out what's in the inhaler, I could probably create a trail leading to Grandpa. Let's see here. Whoops. Nice. Hey, your grandpa isn't at the gardens, but I was able to create a trail using his inhaler that should lead me right to him.
Oh no, really? Please hurry. He needs that thing like he needs lungs. Lately, I've been so busy. Sometimes taking care of him felt like a thing I had to do. But the thought of losing him, all I want is to sit with him. What's wrong with me?
Don't be so hard on yourself. Trying to keep responsibility straight is tough. Trust me. I get it. You're doing your best. I found him by the lake. I'll hang with him until you get here.
You did? I'm on my way. Stay right there.
Hey there, sir.
Spider-Man? Whatever you think I did, I didn't.
Your granddaughter's looking for you, sir.
Granddaughter? Huh. Well, tell her I'll be back in a minute. I propose to my wife here. Right here, where we sit.
Man, you're making the rest of us look bad. How'd you ask?
First off, we had to go to the zoo. Never met a soul who loved animals more than that woman. I was terrified. I meant to ask her at the meerkats. She said they reminded her of me. But my knees were knocking, man. I couldn't see straight. We left the zoo and just kept walking. Ended up here. She... if you saw her, man, just perfect. But clumsy. Nearly fell into that pond there. Face first. You ever been in love, Spider-Man?
Maybe.
It's beautiful. Nothing more beautiful. Can I tell you something, Spider-Man? I know I'm fading. It's scary as hell. Thought I'd be ready, but nothing gets you ready. Nothing. When I'm here, it's like she is too. Like I'm living it all over again. All nervous and sweating and whatnot. Then I look into her eyes and it's like I'm home. I was so nervous that day, Spider-Man. Almost didn't even ask. It's like I blinked and she's gone.
I'm sorry.
You said my granddaughter was looking for me? Let's go see her.
I should have guessed you'd come here. Sorry we lost track of each other.
It was my fault for wandering off. But Spider-Man took good care of me. Had a nice chat about your grandma.
Oh, yeah? She used to love this spot, huh? I feel like I spent every weekend here with her, feeding it down.
Hey, Genki! I'm back! So what's up at Coney Island?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target! Good call!
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint. Yeah, rushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro!
Don't bro me, bro. are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.
Our code says Unk had a stash here. Getting the hang of this thing.
At the old radio station.
Was wondering where I was.
That station was the hottest ticket in Brooklyn for up-and-coming hip-hop artists back in the day.
You and Pops get any airtime?
We got close, but they bumped us last minute for this next-level group out of Staten Island.
Still got your beats if you want them.
NYC ain't ready for a Prowler Spidey mixtape. Take it easy.
Hope Unk starts making music again. It would be a good distraction for him.
Just hand it over and no one gets hurt.
I'm clocking in! I'm sure Feast could use some strong hands. Think about it. Nice.
Ah, the Manhattan Bridge. Can you believe they started building it in 1901? Finished in 1909. I thought it was old when I was a kid, but now, it's just amazing the history that's in this city.
I think this is Pete's thing.
See you, Miles. Time for some science.
These wind turbines are tiny but mighty. Once deployed on high altitude currents, they are a potentially self-sustaining source of clean power. Eventually, they'll shuttle back and forth to a dock. But right now, we're looking for a way to place these for an initial test run.
I think I can get these up to the right altitude with the web wings.
They don't call it Brooklyn Heights for nothing.
Here we go!
Huh. Web wings alone aren't getting me enough lift. I need a little push. The intersection of Court and Montague is super windy. I've certainly lost enough papers walking through there. Let's use that as a natural wind tunnel.
Up, up and away!
How can such tiny turbines create so much energy? Turbine. Kabam! One more. There we go. Great. They're all happily launched.
I'll just head back.
The turbine's been compromised?
What? How?
Need to check on that. Talon drone's attacking the turbine. I've got to stop them. I really wish we'd stop meeting like this.
Yeah, all right. And we won't have to.
Really? I'm in your way? Get this turbine back in place. There. All up and running. I should make sure Dr. Wynn sets up some turbine security for these.
Reports coming in from Brooklyn are to be believed. These Spider-Men have grown more powerful than we feared. Magic corgis, subway cars disappearing off the tracks, fire engines flying through the night sky, and the newer Spider-Man at the center. Webbing and property damage weren't enough. Now we add mystical arts into the mix. Does their desire for destruction know no bounds? I almost feel sorry for this lost soul. Groomed for a life of criminality and degradation. Speaking of, it seems Spider-Man was cohorting with notorious thief, the Black Cat. Their costumes must be cut from the same corrupt cloth. If their entanglement doesn't paint a clear enough picture of Spider-Man's intent, then here's a little story for you. The Spider-Men show up, and the group we now know as the Hunters follow. Clearer now? These Spider-Men are magnets for malefactors. Now, the Black Cat seems to have vanished. Good riddance! If magic is indeed real, then we must hope upon hope that someone out there is using it for good and will erase the stain in our city known as the Spider-Man. May we go one...
As you can see, these cassava plants are alive and quite hardy, but grow too slowly for food production. We want to hybridize them with a more productive variety and would welcome your help.
Cassava plants growing too slowly, huh? Better head to ESU. A professor there just discovered a new variety that grows impressively fast. It makes great.
Their rare variety of the Asian cassava plant grows like crazy. It'll only need a single leaf to splice with ours. The professor is always looking for practical applications. She'll be super into doing a collab.
Oh, no. No. Someone stole the cassava? I've got to track down the thieves before they get too far. Maybe there are some traces of pollen still in the air. Got it. Glad this plant is a wind pollinator. It releases so much pollen, I can see the path they took. Now let's see where these pilfering plantsmen went.
Good thing this pollen isn't triggering my allergies. Total coincidence. I refuse to be allergic.
Definitely not trying to feed their community. This is where I want to plant you. These thieves have no idea what they stole. This cassava's DNA could help us feed so many people.
I've got something to plant! My fist in your face! I need this plant for an experiment to help feed New York, if that means anything to you. No? Really?
What kind of plant is this?
I think it's called the back to jail plant.
That plant couldn't have walked far. All right, buddy, one quick stop at Feast and then we'll get you back home.
Glad we nipped this nefarious plant in the bud. See what I did there?
Yeah, I knew you would.
Wait, your name's not Audrey, is it? Parker, stop talking to the plant.
Okay, now to borrow a bit of your super special genetic material to help your cousins grow faster. Okay, so we want some extra growth genes from our guest plant. Let's see.
There he is!
Huh?
Oh no, you're not touching that! That plant must be really special to you!
It's in that machine thingy!
Spider! So, did I see that?
We just followed you straight back here! Pretty dumb.
Let's try that again.
How do these fit together? This should create a cassava that grows more quickly without sacrificing the yield. And there we go. The plant will be secure in this workbench until ESU can buff up their greenhouse security. Beast will really be able to improve their crop yield with these new hybrids. Not bad.
Protesting isn't just a constitutional right in New York. It's your civic duty. Especially when a multinational corporation is behind a bioweapon unintentionally getting released into the city.
There. Gotta get those robots off the streets.
Need to work on your tracking programming. Let's find you a juicy target.
Seems like everyone has a robot army but me!
Robbie, you got the photo? I think it's a good one to close my submissions with.
Yeah, it's fantastic. But I'm a bit surprised you're stopping now since you left out two of the biggest parts of New York. The Spider-Man.
I mean, I don't know if they're that big. And they are kind of controversial.
Everything I see in these photos, all the stories and history and life, none of it would still be here if it wasn't for the Spider-Man. I hope they know that.
I bet they have some idea.
Well, thanks for the photos, Peter. You've always been better at this than you give yourself credit for.
I don't think that... Thanks, Robbie.
Where
ready for your first day at Hunter High?
Don't worry. I'll teach them a lesson they won't soon forget.
Are you workshopping that, or...
Hey, you signed up for this. What's the deal with this base?
Looks like the info we pulled from the blinds was right. They're upgrading all their vehicle weaponry here.
Time to put a stop to it.
Find the server panel and take out those turrets. More turrets left.
Just be quiet.
This room's empty. Now get the rest. One more turret to go.
Sleep it off.
No more hunters in this area, but the base isn't clear yet. No more reinforcements. Hunters are about to feel like their friends are ghosting them. More hunters lurking around this base.
Tired of waiting.
He must be a remarkable hunter.
This is not hunting. This is grunt work.
How did such a great hunter find himself here? And he should be in Volgograd.
Indeed, Ogg. Your head will be the next trophy I claim.
Five.
fried those turrets to dust. Gotta upgrade that, fools. That base data you got from the blinds shows another room here. Maybe it's got some intel about the hunters we can use?
Jackpot. Okay. There's an encrypted file.
Sasha, give up this obsession. Come home to me while we still have time left.
Our time is over, my love.
And your children? They will draw blood for control of our empire.
Cubs must earn their place, like anyone else.
They'll see me as an obstacle.
Then you must strike first.
Kraven's family? They sound cool. Could be trouble down the line.
We should keep clearing out all these bases then, in case they come to visit.
Thank you.
broadcast, or it could blow at any second. Hope I'm not intruding!
Never! Let's do this!
There's no stopping the prophecy!
What's the matter? We'll get a man to jump! Can't mess with us!
Patch up that tanker fast!
Man, I thought I was gonna get that last hit in.
Ah, hubris. It defeats us all.
I think there's a Prowler stash nearby.
There it is.
I might have to move that somewhere else. Opened up plenty of these before. Don't mind if I do. Another one down.
You should not have come here!
Guys! If you're gonna ambush, be sneakier, all right? Aaron was right. Hunters did come after his tech.
Everything good, kid? Got a few unauthorized access attempts for my stash in the shipping yard.
Ran into Kraven's hunters. You were right about them wanting your tech.
They must be real good if they found it. Even your dad wasn't able to.
Dad?
Who was the first showdown between Officer Jefferson Davis and Prowler? Had to hide in that shipping container for hours just to lose him. Almost.
Gotta bounce. Sorry.
All right, EMF. What do you got?
reckless driving. Not great.
Lose the spider! Move it!
Didn't know New York had a drift scene? Done. You guys have any idea how much property damage you just caused?
We're training the drones to identify predators like rats and beetles, so they can guard the bees' nesting boxes.
Okay, let's get things booted up.
Time for target practice. Bee bodyguards, Queen's edition. Giving new meaning to Queen's bee. Good one. These are Queen's bees. Not to be confused with Queen bees.
Unidentified predator detected.
Uh-oh, what's that? Better go check that out. Whoa, that bird. It's going after the nests, trying to eat the bees. Aha, Neuropidae albicollis, the white-throated bee-eater bird. It's right there in the name. I need to shoo this bird back to wherever it came from. I wonder if this drone has a real-world mode. Cool. Now I can really encourage this bird to get going. And find out where it came from, I can see if there are others. Hey, bird! I can't follow you if you don't move. Get going! Giving you a little push. Mush! Mush, birdie! Moving, buddy. Gotta shoot him to scoot. Gotcha, birdie. Can't have you eating up the bees of Queens or the queen bees. So this is your home. You must have escaped from here and gone out for a snack. Door's propped open. Better close it before you escape again. Got it. Okay, I think I'm done for now. The drone will pilot its way back to home base in no time. I'm not sure bee-eating birds are a citywide threat, but I'll mention it to Dr. Young. We should definitely program the drones to look for outliers like that.
mask is showing a prowler stash close by. There it is. Should be able to move that, no problem. Webs will keep the wheel in place. Can't hide from me. I'll let the other Spider-Man handle this.
Oh, EMF kiosk.
Thanks, Miles.
Hello, Peter. Let's do one last training session. You know the drill. Help the drone identify predators as well as optimal nesting sites.
Just gotta boot up the drone.
Let's do some target practice. Gotcha! Another one down. Nice to be flying around Brooklyn. Gotta love Prospect Park. Let's mark those nest sites.
Got the bug?
Yeah. Let's get it back in the garage.
What? What just happened? Did someone steal the drone? I'll head to its last location before it went dark. See if I can figure out where it went. No sign of it. Or anyone. Those guys said something about a garage. There's a few close by. If I can find the right one, I should be able to reconnect to the drone from the roof. Better start checking out these garages. No connection. Must not be this one. No signal. This can't be the place. Bingo. This is the place. Let's connect the video signal.
this place? And more importantly, how do I get in there? Lots of cages in here. More bees. I don't know why these guys are collecting bees. I know they don't belong cooped up in here. I'd better turn on that sonic laser mode. Let's kill two bees with one shot.
Is that bug packing heat? What's it doing?
Gotta shoot those cages. Fuzz, fuzz, my little pretty. Fly! Be fly!
They're all over the place! That's warming!
Hey there! Let's meet our new contestants on Foot to the Face!
Spider-Man!
Drone, safety mode! Fly home! All right, guys, you gotta tell me. Bees?
What? Never heard of niche market?
Yeah, but this is like niche.
Stop! We're not taking no from a guy just like a spider!
A bee-lated arrival!
Get him!
Come on, fellas! There has to be an easier way to make money!
Why do you even care about some bees?
Do you know how many plants exist because of bees? They play a critical role in... You don't care!
I'll definitely let Dr. Young know about this poaching operation. It's no good for the bees, real or drone.
I got it from here, Pete. Gotta change it to Miles first. Then I'll scope out the park. Incognito.